In football, Stevenage Borough have lifted the FA Trophy at Wembley after a 2-0 win over York City. Two second-half goals gave Stevenage the win. Top scorer Steve Morrison struck first, 20 minutes from time, in his last game for the club. And Lee Boylan made sure with just a minute to go. The win went some way to making up for missing out on the promotion playoff final at Wembley next Sunday. It's the second time Stevenage have won the trophy in the space of 3 years.